Welcome to the Great Book of Grudges. My name is Nathan, and we are back. Having a lot of fun with the Empire, who are... a little smarter than I thought. Alright. I mean, not that smart, because... they've just opened the way, but hey, they're trying to be smart? Attempting? I mean, look at them. But yeah, so...
ready, Axis!
Last episode, we had to start doubling back with some forces, because unfortunately... we're seeing that the little sneaky Sufbar dwarves might be turning on us.
Not likely.
Especially since they have forces practically everywhere there. Which really sucks, considering that I just wanted to confederate with them, you know? Have a little bit of fun. But we'll double back.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move.
Shoulder axes, lads. We move. Let us begin.
No fool that's safe in the world.
Sucks, really does, bro.
I am the White Dwarf. You have my axe. An axe! Time to slay Oathbreakers. Who calls me?
I will not obey.
Unfortunately, we have to fight them and them and them and them. And we're going to have to do a lot of fighting, but the map is pretty much going to be ours very soon, I mean. As long as these fucks don't decide, hey. You know? I mean, I'm not risking it. I am not risking it. Considering the amount of land I have, I don't want to risk the Cracker Drac dwarves deciding, you know what, we can do it ourselves. So we need to just keep moving. Let's see if we can keep actually going.
Ready.
Problem is, the moment you destroy a faction, even though they like you for it, they also end up hating you for it. So you're damned if you do, damned if you don't. And I know these bastards are going to start turning on us very, very fucking soon. Because you can just see it. You really can.
Anad. Fight them. Let us settle this.
Can I help you?
It's as good as done. If you say so, Beardly.
Fearless and unbreakable.
Thank you.
Where can we go? Where can we go? Hey, how do you hate me when I'm actually doing stuff for you, you pieces of shit? Please tell me someone here.
What?
Please tell me you don't. No, you don't.
Be gone. For the wisdom.
I mean, at that point, we're all good. I just need to keep... an army per weak point.
To war. Ready.
This action does not have my consent.
For the wisdom of the Lair.
Next turn. And we're also going to turn on those orcs. Damage buildings, let's repair it. God, that's expensive.
It is time.
And we're also going to do that fight physically with the orcs here, because I don't think we've not fought orcs in a good 70-ish? 70 to 100 turns? Give to the opposing clan. Ah, shit. Wrong faction. Aye. All right.
One rug per battle. The clan demands war.
Ah, fuck it. It's a weak army. Let's move.
Time for a reckoning. Forwards. The axe thirsts for war.
Now, if you fucks didn't like that, I'm going to get kind of pissed. Top notes, right? No, sorry, that's okay.
Onward! To battle! Bring them!
Iron Willed. What do you want?
Wipe out the trespassers!
You serious? What are these? Where's some swordsman? Oh, very cool.
Drink! Yes. I declare war on them.
I was not expecting
very
that
well.
To go well, to be honest, but it worked in our favor. You guys will like it if I fight these fucks.
Yes.
So many levels.
Rune Lord. I'm here. Summon me if you dare.
Thank you. Sorry, moving stuff. Balthazar Geltz, where are you, mate?
Don't think so.
No. Little dwarf is my land.
Drenger! I'm here now. Stay, brother. I'll do it. Good. Grimnir's axe.
Oh, wow.
First.
Yay, gold mine. Yay, diamond mine. Fucking brilliant. I don't know if that's a bug, what type of bug that works, but that's fantastic. Alright, I want this.
That is unthinkable.
Give me that.
As the High King commands. Yes!
Oh, look, Todbringer. Hello. Right. From trade agreement. Well, that's going to be kind of pointless to us, but... I want to get the whole thing by the time that we finish the campaign.
Retake the realms! Aye, move in!
With.
What? I'll get on it. Stop bothering me.
So, dwarven domination's happening. Well, either you fucks are gonna do something, or... Why not?
You're wrong! Time to slay the Oathbreakers! For clan honor!
Reichland is mine! And rightfully so! Big boost to my income.
I'll see it done.
Humans are almost gone. You people are still hating me. Let's see. I want my battle to be in Norska, to be honest. I want frozen landscapes and shit, so.
That! From Bearers, move!
Whilst that's down, we turn on the Norskin dwarves. Oh. Forgot we had an army there. And they locked themselves in, finally. Something good. Alright, here we go.
The High King asks, Adu, to battle! An art! Our enemies shall tremble!
Right, they can't fuck off anywhere, to be honest.
Iron willed.
You know who I am.
Oh, they have a camp? What? Again, look at that. One more, well, actually three more turns, and we've done the economic section. Then the war section needs to be done. It's actually quite surprising that we'd be able to last this long without anything else.
Don't you fret, it's done. Strowman.
Hello? How did you manage to sneak?
Little
sneaky fucks.
I'm here now.
Okay, there's no doubling back now. I mean, there is doubling back. We're all gonna double back now. That's weird. All units go back, except for the ones protecting the borders. And we are going to turn on Sufbar. Unfortunately, I am not willing to wait any longer. Okay. Deteriorating minus 12. Deteriorating, but still nothing too low. Let's see.
Make your proposal. Send me to vengeance. Forwards. The dwarf's sleeping. Scrunt. Thank you.
I wonder where my sweets are. Yeah, there we go. So, I'm not a sweet person. I don't really like sweets, but there are certain sweets that I can't live without. For example, these cherry drops, Maynard's Bassett's or something like that, yeah? I haven't had them in donkey's years. I mean, fucking shit ton ages ago. And today, whilst going into the local gas station, I found some. I really found some, so I was really, really happy. Considering that I have the shit luck when trying to find these things. I'm just so happy because they are definitely my favorite. I'm going to have one now. Because, fuck it. But they are just freaking awesome. I've been snacking every now and then because fucking on Sunday. I deserve a little cheat day. Normally I'm training and stuff, but food is food. Right, let's declare war. Sorry, Surfbar.
Aye, we will better our quarters.
You have broken balls for the last time, mate. Let's see if I can actually open these sweets. And okay, so as we're seeing here, they are neutral, yeah? Which is going to work well for us. That means if we can just keep like this, they will leave us the fuck alone for the foreseeable future. Which obviously works fantastically for us whilst we are going to take care of the dwarves who decided that they don't want shit all. I believe we're also number one. Yeah, we are. Cool.
What is your message?
I wanted to confederate, but...
That's also...
Can we reach? Look, they've got models. I hope there's a DLC pack for sea battles in the future.
My anger burns bright. It's as good as done.
There we go.
Grumbrindle! Summon me if you dare. One rug. My axe thirsts for war. Clan demands war. Argon. For the wisdom of Valea. Ready, axes. Attack!
All right.
By the grudge bearer's will.
Obviously, I would have wished to save dwarven lives that did not have to die, because, you know, dwarven lives matter and all that bullshit. But there's only so much you can take from these people before you decide to back it, you know?
Let us begin. Sir Battle.
Oh.
Ready, axes.
This place is still chaos corrupted. Interesting. Well, not for long, I guess. Can you? No.
Let us begin. Ready.
Not what I wanted to hit, but okay. Yeah. Look at this. Quest issued, own 4 provinces. Current total 39. Well,
make your proposal.
What?
And we're done with this section, so let's just do this so you can just do it for a few turns.
Anad, Factor, as the High King commands.
That's all cool.
This. I am a rune lord.
Hunt those dwarves.
Bring them. Fight. The axe thirsts for war.
Fight. Bring them.
Let us settle this.
Got them. To battle. Bring.
Interesting.
To war. We march. One drag.
Mm-hmm.
To slay Oathbreakers.
All right, let's just.
The clan demands war.
We will have a fight again this episode, like we've been doing every other.
I have no time for
that.
This
is going to be fun. That is going to be very fun. It's amazing when you see this, because we're almost done. We're almost fucking done. And then we've got 3 more races to go to finish. I'm just doing priority to the races, but we're fucking hell. By the time the little bastards come out, what was the guy? Priority before the wood elves come out. I can't believe we actually lost that. So for now, an awful lot of them.
For the Karazhan Corps, we mark another grudge.
Damn it, sorry, I'm trying to open up one of these sweets, but it's so sticky they get stuck to the actual packaging.
Attack!
One rug.
Move. My axe thirsts for war.
Then that, my friend, is revenge.
Yes.
Now you guys have to come back up.
Moving.
How can I help?
Forward.
Casting the runes.
We can't risk anything at the moment. And I'm not going to risk anything just to have everything get lost, yeah?
Summon me if you dare. Time.
They're not going to do like everyone else fucking does and starts retreating.
For the wisdom of Valeria. Show your axes, lads. We move. Grudges will be settled. Go then. One rug. By the grudge bearer's will. Time for a reckoning. Beards in belts. I am the fighter.
Because I actually want to fight.
No. On my way.
No. Leave Elihart alone. I think we're both playing who can capture shit faster up here in the north. Which is fine for me, considering I'm not here to capture, I'm here to conquer. I mean, once Mount Gumbad is mine, I'm turning. And all forces will be going north, no matter how much they like me at the moment, which is actually deteriorating.
to war, the throng agrees. Time to slay the Oathbreakers. Aye, grudges will be settled.
And then, the runes are cast. Ready?
The axe thirsts for war. Move!
Sick of these little dwarfies. Right. Let's see.
What? Fought for an honor. Let us be about this.
Don't you fret, it's done.
Okay. So, considering where we are, next turn we should be able to turn on the Norsken dwarves and start creating some fucking havoc. Can't you just capture it? You know, rather than just have me fucking chasing you like a fucking wild animal.
Let us begin.
Beards in belts.
Ready.
All right, that's fine.
What?
Fuck it.
Do you take me for a
you that way?
It is time. Unto glory.
One
for
turn.
The
one turn.
Rune Lord. By the Fourth Father. Setting off. I suppose so.
Do you take me for a wizard? No, I will not shame my plan.
Okay, next turn, we go.
For the wisdom of Olea. No, I will not shame my clan. Lad. Ready.
Rune Ricky.
Right, I'm actually getting kind of sick of dwarves.
Oh. Time for a reckoning.
Good. Grenier's axe hurts. Aye, we will better our cause.
And with that, ladies and gentlemen, we are done with the old time to take over Kislev and Noska.
Lord of Clan Borgrim, getting out of here.
Actually, one more turn to be safe here so we can at least have walls. See? Deteriorating. Alright. Well, bye.
The throng agrees. Father Kutchbear is well.
Fearless and unbreakable.
Ready, we march for the wisdom of the Lair.
Yes, I agree. Nay, retake the realms.
The axe thirsts for war. Got them.
Is that?
True king. Our ancestors would be proud.
Yes.
I never thought a Slayer force would be anywhere near viable, to be honest.
I will not disgrace my
Look, we're almost done.
Summon me if you dare.
What?
I want to fight, but I'm not suicidal, so I'm not going to go fucking fight that four army city. Fuck.
What happened?
I'm ready. Our enemies shall tremble. You ask this of me?
It is time. For the wisdom of Valea. One rug. Let's just be about this.
Actually, I might be willing to fight with this force.
Move!
I had another troop here. I did.
My axe thirsts for war.
Time for a reckoning.
You people saw that, right?
Don't think so.
You know who I am. The battle. The dwarf speaking. Fight.
No time for this.
Time for a reckoning. The axe thirsts for war. Onward. Let us settle this. Break. For Twilight.
Okay. Here we go.
Zulrikaz! By my hammer, it will be done. Yes.
For the wisdom of the land, I will not disgrace my ancestors. Begone. Let us begin. It is time, by the Grudge Bearer's will. Be gone. Anad?
What?
Yes. My axe thirsts for war. On to glory for the ancestors. Move. Kill them! Let's go!
I will get this as a fight. It's not going to be much of a fight, but it's a fight.
ancestors. On my oath!
Hello again, everyone. I do apologize. It seems like I suffered a little bit of an asthmatic fit. Fun times. But I am here until the end of this episode, because I am stable again. On the plus side, the enemy dwarves seem to have gotten a head start because of my inability to breathe. Having a few issues breathing. This is why I'm kind of glad a friend is joining and helping me out with the channel, because should it be the case that I need to go to hospital or something, he can fill in with just recording over my scripts and so on in terms of the lore videos. Are you doing that? Fucking hell.
Protect the earth! The ancestors are shame! Hey, dwarf!
We have scores to settle!
Please tell me, we came.
Long be it!
The White Dwarf!
Okay, we're good now. I think I'm stable. So, we're cool. Sorry about that. Six armor? Oh yeah, because of... I think we've actually won this. But we did lose a shit ton of men. That's why they get slayers, because they fight until the very end. That might be good, because most likely, in my co-op playthrough with my mate, he's going to play as the dwarves and I'm going to play as Angrund. So it's good to know these things.
It's me, brother. I'll do it. It is time.
All right, let's see if we can do this.
To war.
Yes, we can.
The clan demands war for the wisdom of Valea. Go then, move. We march. Bring them. I, Rogers, will be settled.
All right. I think all our forces are up north. Upset for.
Yes!
Fulgrim. Okay.
I cannot do that.
And someone's up there.
One rug.
Oh no, he's cool. Okay. Let's do that.
For the wisdom of Valea. Yes. True king!
Yeah, we're cool. Okay. How many times am I gonna say oh, cool, okay? Bloody hell. Here we go.
The dwarfs need me. One rug. Lord, setting off. Aye, by the good bearer's will.
I think this is the episode where we actually end everything. Yeah, I mean, it's already an hour in. But if we can end it here,
ready,
it'll be better.
Vengeance! Summon me if you dare. Don't think so. Onward. By the Grudgebearer's will. Ready.
battle. Drain them. The throng agrees.
Ready.
The throng agrees. Time for a reckoning. My axe thirsts for war. For one honor. My axe thirsts for war. Forwards. You have my axe. No way. Fearless and unbreakable.
As the High King commands. Moving.
I want to try something.
I grow restless.
And it needs Ungrim. The last base, no matter what, will send Ungrim first with an army of slayers. Only slayers. That should be quite cool, no?
To battle?
Retake the realms! I agree.
First for war.
Ancestral. Oh, shit. Whoops. Whoops. Well, they were bound to take something eventually, weren't they? And they didn't even take it. Ah, oh, annoying. Bastards.
Yes.
Let us begin. You know who I am. Forward
for the wisdom of Valeria. What? Grudges will be settled. The throng agrees.
Master of runecraft.
So apparently you don't get walls here, so... Lesson learned.
Zulrikaz! Let's go! It shall be done!
Anad?
Move! Onward! Beards in belts! Let us be about this. It is time.
Summon me if you dare, by the Witchbearer's will.
As the High King commands, the axe thirsts for war. I go where I am needed.
No reason for it.
All right.
Throw bearers! Let's march!
Anad, grudges will be settled. Nine. Yes. To war! It is time.
Do you take me for a wazzak?
We're almost done, people. Almost done.
Let us begin. The clan on us. The clan demands war. The throng of brutes. To war. By the crutch bearers will.
Well, we've won the long campaign victory now. Oh, no grudges. See, I should know this considering what the fucking channel's called. Oh well. This is gonna be fun. It's gonna be very, very fun.
have scores to settle!
So they've got a second army coming. Fuck knows how large it is.
Slay their whiskers! Kill the orb splitters!
Are they even coming? Yeah, they are. Here they come. I don't think we'll be ready for this. Because of the fucking trees. Right, the fact that we survived that was impressive. Sorry, I'm not talking much. The asthma's just coming in again. But it's fine. I hope Ungrim can hurry the fuck up.
Won't happen. Valea.
What?
Yeah, it's not gonna happen.
Onward. What is unthinkable? As the High King commands.
The dwarfs need me. I'll see it done. You're wrong. Nine. You have my axe.
Don't think so. Begone.
We're almost done. We're almost done.
Wisdom of Valea. Yes.
Well,
it is time.
Level twice, mate. And there's our long victory. Blah, 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 blah. Meh. Might be a long victory, but we still have a way to go.
Run 'em. Let's go. Kill 'em.
It is time.
Attack! Fight!
Let us begin. By the good bearer's will.
You know what? There is one thing I want to do. If we can't do the Ungrim thing. They surrender in 15 turns. I've never actually seen a surrender before, so I kind of want to see what happens. So we'll either win by force or by surrender. Time-wise, we're a bit over ahead, so we're going to end it here and carry on the last episode next one. In a bit, guys.